Guys, what I'm making before, guys, currently raining and my camera's going to get wet, but I'm going to stop at this position and then tell you what I'm going to do. Actually, I'll tell you then. I'm going into the town because I bought a lens shield. I told her it was for an 18-55mm lens and she told me that one would fit. And it doesn't fit. So I'll take my camera in and the lens shield so I can show her. It says it's a 21-day return thing. So I'm trying to take I'm going into town to return it. I have to get back into vlogging. I'm not that good. Anyway, as I said already, I'm going to Glasgow. I'm just fucking up about an hour ago. And it's it's 10:21. Trains at a minute past 11. I'm going in there. I'm going into Jessop's. If that's how you pronounce it, camera store in Glasgow. To return my lens shield. And maybe to try and get another one. And I am then going into my hat shop, so yeah, I don't know what I'm doing next. So I'm going to my hat shop. After my lens shield, I am going down to my hat shop to see how much it would be to print two logos. So I print two variations of my logo on my snippet. So I'm taking you guys along with me and hope you enjoyed today, because this may be the, as I said, I'll go over everything when everything's all sorted, but yeah, stay tuned for the next clip. Hey guys, transition was shit, but okay. Well, thanks pal, thank you. I'm now heading down to the train station. I'm wearing important new pairs of shoes if you haven't seen them on my Facebook or Instagram already. But our champagne gold Roshi S1s, Roshi ones, not S1s, Roshi ones. And I bought the new Stefan Jossen, I can't pronounce his last name, Stefan Jossen Nike SB skate shoe, his new signature one with a wee air bubble in them like Nike Airs. It's starting to rain again and I'm going to get your wet. That's what she said. That doesn't really go with it, does it? Nope. My camera's getting soaked. So I'm gonna go down to this rebar stop and talk to you. Jumping down here. That's me just heading to the train station now. I'm on the way to the train station. I'm telling you guys, if not, you're gonna get all fucking wet and shitty. And then my camera's gonna put on me and it's gonna be a wild thing. It's gonna be a while till I get my Canon 37X Mark II. So, I'm down here. And I'm not gonna fall. I'm down here, going to the train station. I'm walking next to cars. So, please don't get run over. And don't wreck my Roshi Mark ones, or Roshi ones. Oh, next week. Not by the end of next week, by the week after next week, I'll make a video. Tell you all the effects come on. I'm almost at the bus stop, as you can see. Oh god. Why did I pick a rainy day to walk to the fucking thing? I am now heading, as I've just said, after all the rain has fucked my camera up. Crap, still works. It would be great to see what the fuck I'm doing right now, but I can't because I've got a Canon Mark, the Canon G7X Mark II. There's a lot of things been going on, as I've explained in previous videos. And I'll talk about it next, the week after next week. So I'll speak to it about it then. Otherwise you can look at it until then. So I'll speak about it then. And I'll put you away again until I walk to the train station, and I'll get you back at the train station. Cause I don't want you getting wet. And it's still raining. I don't know if you can see it, but it is still raining. There's still puddles on the ground. So, I'm going to put yours away, and I'll get you back at the train station and meet you at the train station. So, see you in 3, 2, 1. Hi guys, again. Hello, next clip. I need to work on my transition because I don't know how to fucking do them properly. Anyway. Just missed one. Wow. Okay. Just missed one. Just missed your train. There's a train track. And there's some. I'm still not used to holding a camera. I thought go in. I think it's a special stool, but no, I shouldn't say that because I'll probably offend some people. I'm out of breath and I'm too warm. So, I really hope you like today. I'm doing something later on at other place. Most of my friends already know what the fuck's going on. But I'm not letting anybody else know. So until I make a video and everything else goes to plan, I'll go down this way. That was fucking weird. This isn't the side I'm getting on actually, I'm going on the other side. I'm just going down this side. Ah! Stabbed myself with my own fucking shoe. Stiffed myself with my own shoe. There's nobody out that side, that's good. Right, I'll get you back in a sec. Alright, I'm now at this new station. This car. Still sad. Shit. So. Really have to get better at walking, don't I?
The next year, Class 1-2, will be at 10:48 to Falkirk Hamston.
I cut the thing because I seen two people that are one person that I know from school that I don't like, or it's not that I don't like them, it's just they don't like me. So I cut the camera and came over from that side to this side, that side to this side. That side to this side. Yeah. So. I just don't vlog because I don't have anything interesting to say or do. And my bands are annoying me. Stabbed my own foot. I don't know why I stabbed my own foot. I'm not like, she won't stay in my shoe. So I don't have a clue what the fuck I've done to my shoe. My champagne shoe. Champagne, that champagne cover, whatever the fuck it's up.
I've got my jumper off because I was too hot on, and I don't have any deodorant in my bag, which I should probably carry deodorant in my bag. So, oh well. My wee cousins are, my aunts come over to help with stuff, and wee cousins are coming over. But I don't know if they want to be on camera or if she's not going to let me, but I won't have them in because I'm not used to vlogging in front of family either, so I'll be a tiny bit awkward. Not that I'm not awkward, but a tiny bit awkward. So how's your gag been today? Been today? I've turned up at 7, yeah. Been today. I'm playing with my wee camera castle. Trying to vlog here, please. Thanks, love. Thank you. Yes, I'm waiting on the 11, the 1 past 11 one. Let me see if I zoom in. Insulate myself and then put my jumper back on. I don't know if you like my champagne shoes. Champagne Towers. Champagne gold shoes. What's on that correct protect stuff? Just wiping off the muck on my shoe. Yes.
you're going to have to sit there. I hope you guys enjoyed today, because I know it's not going to be an eventful day, but it's going to be a vlog nonetheless, so there's not going to be anything to do. Apart from going to return this thing and doing my hat up. All I've got to do is then I've got to go home and help people at the house and the other place. And you might see a different, just let you know, you might see a different scenery. Not next week, but the week after. If I make a main channel video, not a vlog, I'll probably see a difference. Yeah, you can probably figure out what it is, but I'm still not telling you. Thank you. just in Sainsbury's, getting a drink. I don't know what one I'm going for. Go for a naked. It's fucking freezing. Alright. Dun 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 dun. I don't know why I'm over here, I'm just having a wonder. I don't know why I'm over here. Stand out really, really, really well actually. Considering it's on a hat, but oh for fuck's sake, it's done to rain. Piss off, rain. So I'm going up to crack up to the train station now. And should look good. I should stand out quite a lot once I get them done. I've not done right yet because I don't have the money for them. But
and a 2XS.
Should be good when you get done. I've got 40 quid.
Which I think might be a smidge on the small side for most people.
35, 40 quid for each hat.
That's quite tiny.
So, hats will be limited.
No, I need her.
Once I bring them out. My hats will be limited edition, so not really that bad. fucking both of you. Look.
Oh.
What's the Pokemon one?
Trash up.
Sorry. I'm going to put you as a waving and then I'm going to bring you back out and let's see. Is that possible? I don't know. I'm going to be fine. I'm going to bring you back out, right? From this bus station that I'm currently standing in. Do a wee recap. Got off the train. Went to Gypsum's, or how the fuck you say it? I can't remember right. From the thing. Didn't know inside the wee lens cap, the thing you put on your lens to shield the thing from, like, if let it drop or if it drops the floor and smashes the wee lens cap thing, it says inside the thing what millimetre it is. Didn't fucking know that, so I just thought it was a 55 and it's like, I'm trying to vlog here, thank you. And yeah, so we're ordering one for Monday, so I might be going back in then and getting it, so there might be another vlog then. And then I went into Forbidden Planet for a wee look. Sorry, I went into Forsaken's first, to have a wee look. Just to see what they've got, just to see what bikes they've got. Then I went out of Forsaken's, down to Forbidden Planet. How do we look for Forbidden Planet? How do we look down for Forbidden Planet? Just went down to my hat shop. The King of Bling, I think it's called. And maybe around about 30 to 40 quid each hat. I think it printed with the BXST logo on it in different colourways. Then I went to Tokyo Toys to have a wee look. Just have a wee look. Yep. And we look at everything because I like everything anime. I like some stuff anime. I'm going to have to go to my other hand, Matt. And now I'm just waiting to pick me up. Because it's cold, it's fuck. Then I'm gonna go home, pack some more stuff, and I'm gonna meet up with my aunt. I think it's today. I don't know, I can't remember if it's today or not. But I don't think she'll want Cara and Alex on camera, so I won't bother putting them on camera. So, but I'll still vlog for you guys later on. Today's still not ended. I'm still gonna vlog for you guys. See the wee green mobile thing coming up? That thing there. Now she's trying to run me over, that's good. Oh, I guess the egg of my mum again. Hello. So, I'm gonna have my mum's car then out. And going home. I think going home. Are we going home? Are we going home? Mum. She's busy now. Wait, hold on. Are we going home? Yeah. She's saying. Just gone up to have something to eat. Probably recognise there's something going on. Because top of my thing and all, basically all my shelves are empty apart from the two, my PS4 and my laptop. And my TV and the rest of my room. We'll see what's going on. But gonna have to have a tiny bit of tea and going to put you on charge because you're running out of battery. I'm gonna have to try and find a charging cable. Found a charging cable. Gonna have to plug you guys in because need to be charged. So. Oh,
Sorry, buds. I'm having some tea now. I don't know what my mum made. What did you make? Looks like popcorn, chicken, or whatever the hell it is. And then I'm going to put you in charge now, because you're needing charge. I don't know what else or what else I'm doing, but I probably won't include you guys. I think my mum will be not with Susan later on, but I don't think she would want Karen and Alex in the vlog, so I will be vlogging. Because later on tonight you need to do your vlog, so I'm going to plug you in and drop you in and stay tuned and wait for the next clip. And I'm hungry as shit. So. Hi guys, there's been a lot of transactions or cinematics in this video, but for obvious reasons, I'm not allowed to say what we're doing, but I said earlier on when we were taking stuff over to our place, that's what we're doing now. I can't really say anything where it is, obviously. Because my dad is clear. 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 I can't mention it now. I'm going to do a video explaining everything. Maybe next week, maybe the week after, because I said I'd do that anyway in the first place. I can't mention it because my dad watched. Or my dad's friend watches these vlogs, so I can't, because they make fun of me because I do vlogs. I don't really give a shit. So that's what we're doing the now, and I'm gonna get back to you after we've done this, because I can't really show you where it is, as I've already said. But yeah, so I've explained in an update video that I don't know why I'm repeating myself and going over this again, but I've said it in a recent update video that there will be more vlogs rather than video gameplay than anything with Wi-Fi. So, yeah. There will only be vlogs. So, see you in an hour for us, but it will be like a couple of seconds for you guys in editing and everything else. So. Hi guys. Copyright reasons, please. Don't want my thing getting taken. Phone! Cut! Stay! Guys, hold on. It's copyright reasons. Turn the radio down, please. Pause. Thank you. Copyright reasons. Don't want my thing getting taken down on YouTube. Because that's copyright music. Yeah, we're going back to the house now.
We're going to
McDonald's for dinner and it's not going to be special, but well, I'm going for dinner without my dad.
It's better than bread and water.
It's clear. 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 Still clear. Still clear. Still clear. If you've been on my Instagram, my second photo was Alex and his Christmas stuff at the bottom. Two years ago, I think that's what it says on my Instagram. I don't know. He came in the morning with the Christmas jumpers we bought. Yeah, 2 seconds. As I was interrupted by my aunt, we're now for almost a minute, as you can probably see. Light. Pushing people next to the road. Oh my god. Right through the chocolate block. Oh my god. I literally can't see because my face is too focused on me. It's all at Jim McDonald's now. If you've seen Killer and Alex on hi guys, me now in my room, as you've seen in previous things, these have been all filled with shit and the lid's been on, the lid's over there and the thing's bare. Oh god, okay. Recap. I left you off before I went and seen my aunt. Seen my wee cousins. Went to McDonald's for dinner with them. I know it's not really exciting and everything else, but went to McDonald's for dinner with them. And after that, went to Tesco with them, bought some stuff. Anyway. And that was it. So I've not really done anything, but I'm just watching YouTube. I'm watching, if you know who that is, pan into his face. Focus. No. Nope. Okay, you won't focus. It's Austin Ugly. Ha ha. Yeah. I'm watching Austin on my PS4 while it's still running because I'm gonna have to unplug it by the start of next week. Or by Tuesday. And not next week, not the week after, but the week after that I'll try, or maybe the week after next week, I'll try and do a video explaining everything. So, yeah. So I'm watching Austin, I'm just watching YouTube in general. I might play a bit of Overwatch whilst I can, you know. Because I'm not playing games until the internet. Haha. And yeah, so I've just been watching YouTube. I think I was a bit better at vlogging today than I have been any other day. Because I actually looked in the camera, not above it or below it. I actually looked in here. And for part of the vlog, I didn't bother with people around me. And then other parts I did. So, anyway, recap on today. This might not be the last clip, so I won't do it this time. I'll do it in the next clip. My day was fun. Really fun, apart from breaking my back. I'll explain in the next clip how it feels like to have a broken back. Hi guys, I don't know how much of me is in shot, right? My man's on camera. Anyway, I hope you're not going to get me from YouTube. uncover my mandates. But what if it's the next game? So, I remember the face. I'm going to see how I'm going to get one of these.